inspired by Augusto Curry's hit book. This movie was recorded 2 years after the book had published. A beggar saved the life of Julius Caesar when he in pain suicide a famous psychiatrist. The mysterious and scruffy man introduced himself as the seller of dreams and aroused the curiosity of everyone around him to the point of becoming an influencer of the modern world after a video in which he went viral speaking.
Que desespero é esse, gente? Que desespero é esse? O desespero não honra quem partiu.
Para, moleque! Ô, moleque!
Pega ladrão!
Para!
Me larga!
Calma!
Valeu! Todos nós já estamos presos neste sistema social.
O primeiro a ser beneficiado pelo perdão.
Many people tried to find him to hear his wise words about life, death, family, forgiveness, and what it means to be raised and born. In the end, he discovered that the beggar had worked for a large company.
Me pergunto quem de vocês será o homem mais rico do cemitério.
The beggar thought that true success is what money can buy and call people to follow their dreams. He found a large number of followers who became a cult. Officials began to feel threatened and conspired to kill him. They had threatened him 3 times in the past week.